have this fucking useless center torso. Well, I guess it's time to buy an apple. I miss the bubbles in this stuff. I don't really like fuffiness with a fucking huge ass torso. Like, it sounds kind of stupid, but the Fafni is kind of die fast. Just like witches at black masses. It's just weird to say that the Salt Mech dies fast. And someone backcapped again.
It's the fast second line mech. Fucking hell, there is an armada of soul team coming. Did no player left the armada shot? Oh, where are they all?
And died. Well, hello, Bob.
Hello. I brought a friend.
Indeed.
What I like about this map is that the opening stages kind of get a little bit stompy, I feel. But then when people have money, it just turns into this fucking meat grinder. That's so much fun.
As a new player, I know when this map was the first time I was able to buy a soul tech, actually. Good for that. No more war pigs have the power.
And as God has struck the hour, day of judgment, God is calling. Underneath the war pigs crawling. Begging mercy.
Fox 5. Somebody's capping out.
We can't cap the maze. Cap, that's not.
Aww,
the BA.
Okay, Bob. Okay, I'll follow you.
But that might mean that there's an APC somewhere around. Maybe.
I'm not gonna find it anytime.
Wait, F5? No, it's not.
One DMLs if you slow a little bit, like trying to get. Nah, well.
Heading north, the person that was taking that base got destroyed, but we have another person heading into base we took. Toaster party drop connection. That was rough. Yes, you can. Sorry. I didn't make a face. Toaster, that was a pretty shitty disconnect. I'm sorry.
You see from game?
So if I actually forget.
I wanted to do it just by accident.
Forgot! I want to do right.
Oh. Oh.
Coming around.
What the fuck?
What a... Oh.
talk.
They just gonna wander in with no armor? Yep, they're gonna do that. Again. You guys took out, like, what, an assault and a main battle tank? Yeah, but, like, still ticking, right? Yeah, we took a bomb. MRF. Was the MRF. Where's the gunslinger? The two AC-20s, two SRM-4s.
An automatic cannon.
Yeah, but like, that's fun. Matt, you heavy?
Oh, fuck.
Turner!
Hello! I thought that was a 1-1 party. I hate jumping in this kind of environment. It's so frustrating. You're bumping everywhere as you're moving.
Fucking, where is the entire team?
I don't know, but
oh,
I'm
no, they're everywhere. Yeah, just like coming out of the base and like, no, where's the other tank?
Yeah, there was a tank that was shooting at, and then you came around, and then he disappeared.
Mech, I'm pretty sure, is perfect for this map. Like, fuck.
Let's ride.
Like, and two people are attacking from the highway, which is super strange. Like, I love the idea of throwing light troopers up there with tons of SRMs and having them descend behind assaults, but like...
Come on, you burn.
Go away, toaster.
In a bad state, and sometimes it's really strange.
Bad time to reload.
Dude, stop fucking moaning, I was outside, I got killed.
Should he hit him?
effect.
It's fair.
You're the only one I can see. I'm sorry, Bob.
Yeah, you say that in a way that makes me wonder if you really are.
Well, to be honest, I died too, so I'm not sorry.
Exactly. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
The tank is just heavy.
Hey, Toaster on the other side. Atlas is coming. Bubbles.
Ignore the shuttle.
Oh my god!
Touched it, don't die.
Oh my god, hide it.
Yeah.
Yay.
Wait, we have zero tickets, but more of us have died, so I think we lost.
Nah.